Hey guys, this is Rue from Rue TV, and if you didn't know, you are watching Jammin' Music Man. So don't even think about changing that channel. Don't even come close to picking up that remote. Well, it wouldn't be a remote, it's the internet, it's like keyboard or I don't touch them. Keep it here on Jammin' Music Man, my favorite channel on YouTube.
Me Jammin' Music Man, and welcome to my special new video. And in this video, you guys are in for a real trip because you're gonna see a whole lot of stars. You're gonna see from the legendary tag team of the Fantastics, you're gonna see Bobby Fulton, you're gonna see NWA World Heavyweight Champion, somebody say something about Fired Up, Tommy Wildfire Rich, you're gonna see straight out of Raven's Flock, the signed guy himself, Lodi. You're going to see an ECW original, C.W. Anderson, and in the main event, taking on Wes Briscoe of Aces and Eights, you're going to see We the People, that's right, the man himself, Jack Swagger. So a whole lot of action is going down in my video. So you guys are going to want to sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. And I'll catch you at the end of the video. So until then, enjoy.
Thank you. There he is.
CW! 220 pounds from Clarksville, Tennessee.
gone.
Oh!
Lewis, whatever his name was, that did the commentating.
Scott Hutt.
Yeah, he was on Scott Hutt's again. It ain't him.
Remember, he was at the AJ Styles show.
He was like the one that had our church on the top. Scott Gordon. Oh, there? Is that America? Yeah. Don't get scared, Briscoe.
Y'all might wrestle him great again.
Put him on the mat, Trent. He can't mat wrestle you. Get him on there.
Nobody's champ.
NXT.
NXT.
Oh! 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 Oh Shake his head, because you don't want to get kicked again.
Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, but before I let you go, I wanted to show you guys some of my autograph pictures I picked up. This first one right here is from Mr. Fantastic himself, of the Fantastics, Bobby Fulton. My next one is from the man himself, the legendary Tommy Wildfire Rich. And I said this in a previous video of mine years ago, I think Tommy Wildfire Rich should be in the WWE Hall of Fame. I mean, Tommy's a legend, of course, former NWA heavyweight champion. You know, he was popular back in the early 80s with Georgia Championship Wrestling. I mean, he wrestled in, or he didn't wrestle, he was a manager in ECW. And Tommy's wrestled all over the world, and I definitely think he should be in the Hall of Fame. Vince McMahon, if you're watching, make it happen. And this next one right here is from the signed guy himself, Lodi. And my final autograph picture is from We the People himself, Jack Swagger. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to slap that like button in the face. I'll put a link to my Twitter and my Instagram in the description box below. And go check out some of my previous videos. But guys, I'm Jammin' Music Man. Thanks for watching. And I will see you guys next time.